less than 48 hours after the Thursday launch of GSAT-6A, one of India's biggest communications satellites with military applications, celebration gave way to suspense at the Indian Space Research Organization ISRO on Saturday. A source said the second orbit-raising exercise around 10 a.m. went off well, with the liquid apogee motor, LAM, firing as planned, but a few minutes later there were some hitches in communication. Soon, top ISRO scientists went into a huddle. The customary official statement on the maneuver, like the one after the first such exercise at 9:22 a.m. on Thursday, did not happen. Neither was there word on the third orbit-raising exercise. Scientists either remained incommunicado or claimed ignorance of the health of the satellite. ISRO chairman K Sivan chaired a marathon meeting on Saturday. Orbit-raising maneuvers are done to change satellites' closest and farthest points from Earth, besides their inclination.